It feels like the all-in-one lens, which is what it's supposed to be. It's supposed to be a 24-70.
Review the photo, see if I can fix anything. Maybe try to get a little closer.